So here's what I built that shelf for. This is the entryway closet. And half of the stuff isn't ours, so I'm not really sure what to do with it, but I'm at least going to take our stuff out and try to get all of our shoes together and put them on that new rack. And got some baskets or something for our mittens and hats and little extras. All right, so things look a lot better now. We have our coats. There's still a few other coats here, but made some more space, and whole floor is available. So now let's see how this shelf fits. Not bad. I don't know if I'll be able to use the top shelf as well as I wanted. I might move the shelves down a bit because I want to be able to use all three shelves. All right, so to save some time, I just turned it over so that, this was the bottom. I can take these feet out and I'll see if I like it before I move it around again. Ezra's little work boots. Aren't these the cutest things? All right, so I grabbed these plastic containers. These happen to be from IKEA, and I like them, but the lids are clear also, but they don't stay on. So I'm gonna use them for this since I don't need lids. They fit perfectly side to side. They go, they're a little deeper than the shelf, but I got some from Target that have lids that lock. And so I'm going to use those for other organizing projects. We can get to these, see, keep these organized like this and be able to see them and grab them quickly. What did we put in the cup so far?
Vinegar.
Vinegar is in that cup. What did we put in the muffin cups here? Do you remember?
Baking soda.
Baking soda. What did we put under the baking soda?
This.
No.
Vinegar.
What did we put under the baking soda?
How's that looking? It's
Yeah,
bubbly.
it is. Remember, we put food colors underneath the baking soda. Remember the colors?
Remember them. Look at that, it's bubbly.
Yeah. We use more baking soda than I thought we would. But when we get down to the bottom of it, we'll see what color it is. It'll be a surprise color.
I think that worked. That worked on the stem.